Is it not you?
It's me.
Then make me go straight, please.
With Kara, there was nothing logical about falling in love with Kara.
Chosen?
No, she has not. Why do you ask?
Maybe I can't have it all.
That don't be crying out butterflies in my stomach, happy. Mm-hmm. That cheesy.
It's like a rom-com on steroids. Cheesy. So when you gonna
every time.
What I felt for her. It was just being back here is. I've had to keep a distance from her because whenever I'm around her, these old feelings get started.
Just want
this easy, I know. Being a hero and falling in love, those are not easy things. They're hard and they're messy and they hurt sometimes.
I would never hurt you on purpose.
You won't again.
And when I saw you on that ship, oh my God, I felt like I could hope again. I could touch you and see you and hear you and be with you. Finally, you have nothing to say. Nothing.
You still in love with her?
Shame on me for having a human heart.
I don't know. Do
you
get deja
vu? You let everyone that I love die. You left me alone. You sent me away. How could you do that?
I don't know.
I killed him. I killed him. That was me.
Why'd you have to come back here?
If we hadn't come here, you would have died.
It doesn't matter. I'm not your problem anymore.
I don't know what else I should have expected from a...
From a Daxamite?
I didn't say that.
Yeah, but you were going to, Kara.
Or I can just put one in his heart right now.
No, okay, I'll do it. Stop!
I love you.
Everything that I have, I love you.
I should have said it before.
How could you have changed so much? It's only been 7 months.
No, it's been 7 years.
Mona loved you so much, Kara. But when he first arrived in my time, he spoke only of finding a way back to you.
I lost her once, but I'm not sure I can do it again. I can't help her, I can't hold her. Do you get deja vu?